transmitter. Plug in the HDMI source to HDMI in. And the network cable on the transmitter is plugged into category 5E and 6 out. And the switch, click this button. And the switch to HDMI mode on the transmitter. And this LED lights. On the receiver, the category cable is plugged into category 6 in. And on the transmitter, it should be switched to RG45 mode and this RG45 LED lights.